money enables people to quickly and easily compare the value of different commodities and to store wealth conveniently. You believe in money because you believe that other people believe in money.
You know, one thing we're very focused on is to make what we experience in our daily domestic lives, the simplicity, the convenience, to bring that to the cross-border payment experience.
So one of the most fundamental problems we have is we're trying to fit a new world into vessels that are not fit for purpose.
One thing that data will bring back is humanity. The future is actually we've got to go chart a new map.
What blockchain is all about is presenting this new ground and operating system of trust that is actually built on some technology and a protocol.
This is our responsibility to pay attention to the good and the bad side of artificial intelligence.
Payments need to remain anonymous in order for the world to continue to function as a democracy.
Identity systems don't actually have robust authentication systems built in.
This is not about money, and this is not about payments. It's about permission to do and act and engage.
Every single time a decision affects human beings in a significant manner, we have to put humans in the loop.
What China is doing is data. The issue that Europe, America have got is we want to go around this ethics debate. We ain't prepared to wait that long because we can see the writing on the wall. We've got to go and do it.